GHGC 107. Ball your name Melvin.
Bet on me.
Let's go.
Bet on me.
I'm going over top of this.
Bet on me.
What up, y'all? It's your man Melvin Taylor. We are back once again on the channel, man, and this time Future has decided to give us an album called High Off Life. That's how your boy is right now, bro. I'm still happy to be here amid this coronavirus pandemic that's going on, bro. We not checking out the full album. Not in this video, though. We only doing certain songs because I need to understand if I really want to dive in to the toxic masculinity that I'm finna get from Future today, or if I only want to hear a little bit, because I doubt this is an album that I'll be listening to 2 months from now. Because let's be honest, we all know the Future's music got an expiration point, okay? After, like, around the time that Purple Rain hit, if we being truthful, is around that time when we was like, all right, what else we got here? So I'm not too excited to dive all the way into the album. So what we're gonna do is do a couple songs, and if these songs are vibing, these songs are hot, then I'll go ahead and do some more. Same thing I'm doing with Eminem, same thing I'm doing with Jordan Lucas, what I'll be doing with videos going forward. So if there's a specific song on here that you think I should check out, comment that down below, and as soon as you do that, like this video, subscribe to it, let me know that you did all of that, and I will make sure to add that to the top of the queue to do next time. Or if you really want to influence the channel, you go ahead and hop on the Patreon, which is in the description, and you'll be able to help me pick which song specifically I should do in the coming weeks. Now, while I did say all of that about Future early on, don't get it twisted, bro. Future's music be getting me hype as hell. And when something hit, it hit, bro. It hit. So without further ado, let's just hop into it, man. The first one I want to try is Touch the Sky. Are y'all ready? Future, High Off Life. This song is called Touch the Sky. Are y'all ready? Because your boy is. Let's do it. Such a Sky by Future off of the High Off Life album, man. I think it was decent. It's something that, you know, you definitely want to play when, I guess you could say, you're in the car, you out, you just want to have fun, man. Nothing of it, of substance, really comes from it. But if you're really searching for substance in Future's music, then you got all a whole nother subset of issues, fam. Future's one of those artists that, you know, when you listen to him, at least early on in a lot of things, you get really caught up in, fam, I love the way in which he can talk about just stunting And just, he got it like that because he got it like that. But after a while, it does sour on you. It's one of those things that just, it don't hold up well. Like, this might not be something that 3-4 months from now, I'm like, same goes on my wrist. Like, I'm not finna be doing that. I'm not. But right now, it's cool. Right now, it's cool. We'll see how I feel next week. Huh. Okay, cool. That right there was Future. Touch the Sky off of High Off Life. Damn, fam. I done forgot the name of the song. I really hate when they don't be having, like, the name of the song in any way, shape, or form be associated with it. And if he said it off of this, I ain't hear it. All right, cool. That was great. Thank y'all so much for watching this video. Please remember to make sure that you like, share, comment, subscribe. Check out the links in the description down below, man, to join the Patreon as well as to find me on social media. We're going to be checking out some more Future tracks this weekend. So stay tuned for those. They will be coming soon. Because I would like to know from y'all, if this is something that's going to make me change my mind about Future, definitely let me know. But if this is the same Future that we've all heard before, I'm going to take my time and probably be okay. Stay blessed, stay favored. Always stay tailored. If you got a dream, see it through. And I'm going to see you next time on the channel, man. Peace and love.